Welcome to Dell Storage Resource Manager Integration Demo Series. Automating configuration management database population in ServiceNow. Integration objectives are to populate, update, or delete entries in ServiceNow CMDB tables with SRM configuration items and relationships via REST API calls. Let's check the solution architecture. Data is extracted from its SRM repositories and posted to ServiceNow REST API endpoints to be further inserted, deleted, or updated in CMDB. We will see the required procedure to extract data from SRM. This demo focuses on an example of storage volume servers represented by this topology diagram from SRM. Storage volume service components are shown in SRM-connected LANs end-to-end report. CIs data from time series databases is extracted via SRM REST API and stored into JSON files. Here's the example of a curl command for HTTP GET query to retrieve storage volumes and the related array data. And here is a similar command to retrieve hosts data. CI relationships data from Topology RDF store is extracted via Topology service, REST API, and stored into JSON files. Here's the example of a curl command for HTTP POST query to retrieve host volume relationship data. Similar command for volume array relationship data. And the last example is for service volume relationship data. Service CI names are manually inserted into the JSON files. Let's see the procedure to insert data to ServiceNow CMDB. First, we create scripted REST API endpoints in ServiceNow. Then we execute curl commands, which result in data insert into the CMDB. To create the endpoints, open the scripted REST API web app. Then select New Service. Create new HTTP POST resource within the service. Configure JavaScript within the HTTP POST resource. It is invoked upon HTTP POST query from SRM. Each service resource has its own JavaScript array, host, volume, service, and relationships. To execute the HTTP POST query from SRM, run curl command, which will result in ServiceNow CMDB data insert, update, or delete. ServiceNow incidents are opened, updated, or closed when HTTP POST query is run by SRM alerting backend. In this example, SRM inserts storage volume service CIs into ServiceNow CMDB by posting their respective JSON files. Similar commands are used to insert storage volume service CIs relationships into ServiceNow CMDB. ServiceNow CMDB CIs can also be deleted by SRM. If CIs become inactive in SRM, delete them from ServiceNow CMDB. The command syntax is the same as for the data insert or update. Let's browse the ServiceNow CMDB for SRM inserted CIs. Log in to ServiceNow. Click on All, then type in one of the CMDB tables listed. CMDB underscore CI table shows the list of all CI classes inserted by SRM. Here we see the arrays CIs inserted. And here are the host CIs. Storage volume with respective array CIs. And the last table shows services CIs. Click on Storage Volume Service to see Service CI details. Service CI page shows relevant parameters, and most important are service relationships with other CIs. Two of the array CIs are highlighted with active incidents. Let's click on Service Topology. Service Topology map shows relationships between service and underlying storage volume and array CIs. One array is affected by the incident. So let's click on its related info. The affected array incident is listed. Click on its details. Incident number, affected array name, SRM alert message, and origin of the alert which created the incident are shown in this view. Let's see the details of the affected array in SRM. Log in to SRM. Type the array name in the search box and click on Search Results. The resulting dashboard shows array FC topology and related performance, capacity, operations, components, and storage connectivity reports. The alert that caused the incident creation is present under Operations Alerts Report. Alerts' respective incident details from ServiceNow are here for demo purpose. Similar storage services use cases can be covered, such as storage file share service with host file share array relationships. Navigate to Dell Technologies InfoHub for more SRM documentation. Thank you for watching.